Davis, and welcome back to another video. And today we're going to be going over the deck I made on the Pokemon trading card game, the Chilling Reign pre-release kit that I opened yesterday. Before we get into it, make sure to like and subscribe for more videos like this, because I might do some more in the future if you guys do enjoy this one. But anyways, let's go ahead and get right into the deck that I built. So if you don't know, yesterday I opened up a pre-release kit, so if you haven't seen that video already, go watch it. This video contains spoilers for it. But here is the deck that I made. So spoilers coming in 3, 2, 1. Okay, so we got the Inteleon starter deck thingy, the Inteleon promo deck. So obviously that comes with 3 Inteleons. So those are all in the deck. 3 Drizzles, those are also all in the deck. 3 Sobbles, those are also all in the deck. Then we have 2 Cinderace. And now we actually have 4 Raboots because we found one in the pack, so I thought, hey, why not throw it in the deck with all the others? So we have 4 Raboots instead of 3, so that's pretty cool. Then we have 3 Score Bunnies. Now, here we go with the cards that were not in the promo set. So the first Pokemon we have that were not in the promo set was this line right here. We got the whole line of Hatterene in the packs, in the 4 packs that we got. So we got our Hatina, our Hattern, and our Hatterene. So we got all 3, so I decided to whack those in there because that was pretty cool. The Hattern is a reverse holo, or Hatrim, I guess it is. So that's pretty cool. But those are all in the deck. Then obviously the main hit from last time, the Metagross V. This was a pretty good card last time, so I decided to whack it in there. It's pretty good. Bullet Punch, you know, it's pretty good. Yeah, Synchro Hammer is also pretty good. 60 damage for a Metal Energy and Normal Energy, plus if this Pokemon and your opponent's active Pokemon have the same amount of energy attached to them, this attack does 90 more damage, so that could be 150 damage for 2 energy. That was pretty insane, I thought. So then we also have a Sneasel and a Quillfish. I just needed a couple more slots for Pokemon, so I just kind of threw some in there. They're both probably the best basics we hold. And then we have our energy. So we have exactly 20 energy cards. We have 7 fire energies, 7 psychic energies, and 6 metal energies. So we put those all in there because obviously that's what types our Pokemon need. Now you might be thinking, Davis, why is there not any water energy in there? You need some for multiple of your Pokemon. Well, my dad informed me, because he actually looked over my deck, he said that none of my Pokemon need water energy, which was a very good point. So I decided to take those out and replace them with more metal, psychic, and fire energies. So we only have 3 different types of energies. Same thing with Quillfish. He did not need any dark energies to function properly, so we didn't put any in the deck. So then we have 2 welcoming lanterns from the packs, 3 fire resistance gloves from the packs. We have a fog crystal, a Peonia, an Agatha, a Brawly, probably the best one. Search your deck for up to 3 basic rapid strike Pokemon, put them on your bench, then shuffle your deck. You know, that would be really good for the Inteleons. You could get Sobble, Drizzle, and Inteleon on your hand, or you could do the same thing with Score Bunny. Or no, Score Bunny's a single strike line. But whatever, you know, still really good for the Sobble deck. Then we have Peony, Sonya, Bird Keeper, Avery, another good one. Draw 3 cards. If you drew any cards in this way, your opponent discards Pokemon from their bench until they have 3. Not a bad card at all. We have a Bruno, also a really good card. Shuffle your hand into your deck, then draw 4 cards. If any of your Pokemon were knocked out during your opponent's last turn, draw 7 cards instead, so you know it can be really useful. Then we have Professor's Research, and we also have Karina's Focus. So that is the entire 60 card deck that I made from the 4 packs and unlimited energy that we had, and the starter promo deck from our pre-release kit. So if you guys did enjoy this video, make sure to like and subscribe, and I will do another one. I'll do another pre-release kit. Anyways, peace.